Believe it or not, but it's actually not raining today, which is like the first time in several weeks. So I'm going grocery shopping. This is where I go grocery shopping. Belk. Beruku. Beruku. And low price and better quality. That's what that says. And it's true. I find that this place consistently has good stuff. I mean, it might change day by day, but usually it's pretty good stuff. And at a good price. Wow, so a bunch of my students are actually here today in this grocery store right now because they're doing their my challenge thing that I mentioned the other day. So, I don't know. I'm not really looking for anything particular. I need new bacon. Bacon selection is actually pretty good at this place. Sugar. Trust it though, because I don't know how long it's been sitting out there, and I don't know how many small children have put their hands in it, you know? Cute. only you could smell that. This is awkward. I need, well, I guess I don't need beer, but I'd like to get some, but my students are in that aisle, restocking it. I guess I'll have to make a special trip just for beer. I hate doing that though. I always feel so embarrassed. Oh, I don't have any fruit. Let's get some fruit. Oh, baby. Oh, there's two of them. Apples for 500 yen. Those grapes are almost 800 yen. Fruit so expensive. Ah, here we go. Melon. Look at the little pineapples. I'm gonna go with melon today. Then again, that's the watermelon. It looks amazing. It's very yummy. Free taste test. That woman had so much beer in her cart. She had two cases. Not that I'm judging. Just noticing. Thank you.